Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I wanted to talk to you about why I'm actually eating more raw foods now. For those of you who've been following my journey for a while now, for the last 3 years of being vegan, I have been on and off being fully raw, mostly raw, some cooked, mostly cooked, and I just kind of go with the flow and I see what works best for me in my body at this certain time. Basically, why I'm eating fully raw foods right now is really because I'm following my own advice and I'm following intuitive eating. So as of late May, I've just really been feeling like I've been craving and wanting so badly just raw, crisp, cold, cool foods. And I haven't, like, the thought of having a baked potato with some beans or like some tofu and veggies or rice, like, just doesn't appeal to me right now. So I'm really just following my body signals of what I feel like I want to eat right now. And I think that's the most important thing you can do for your health and for your body to feel and look your best. So for the last 2 weeks of eating fully raw, I think it's been 2 weeks now, the changes I've experienced are great. And I said to many people who've been asking me how I'm feeling is that as long as I feel this good and I feel happy and I feel vibrant and I feel satisfied, I'll keep doing this for as long as I feel like. Because I've had a few comments and people asking me, am I fully raw now? Am I gonna stay like this? Is this something I'm gonna do forever? I don't have anything specific with my diet besides labeling myself as forever vegan. I will always stick with whole foods and generally keep low fat. So if I choose to eat raw for a period of time, even if that's for a few weeks, for a few months, even for a few years, like, I literally just eat what makes me feel my best and what makes me look my best and just makes me feel like my best self, and that's exactly what I'm doing right now. So I'm really, really, really enjoying tons of fruits and veggies and just sticking with raw foods. I mean, I've had a few cooked things here and there, like I've had some potato salad that my Oma had made, and a few baked potatoes, but again, like, it's not what I've been craving. So I'm just seriously focusing on what I'm craving and what's making me feel my best right now. So within the last 2 weeks of eating fully raw and mostly raw, the changes that I've noticed in my body is optimal digestion. And like I've said in the past, my digestion from being eating a lot of animal products to vegan has improved greatly, and I've always had a sensitive digestive system. So eating lots of raw fruits and vegetables is actually really working for me right now. And I feel like eating a particular way won't always stay the same in your body, because our bodies are ever changing and we're always experiencing different situations, different lifestyles, and I think it's important to go with the flow and really do what works best for you. So as of right now, my digestion has actually improved. I feel really, really good. I feel like I have a little bit more energy, and I feel really vibrant and happy. And I don't know what it is, but for some reason when I start eating more raw foods, I have this I don't know what you call it, like, I feel really, really vibrant and I feel happy and I feel excited for everyday activities. I don't know what it is. I don't know if you guys ever experienced that. So yeah, so this is my video explaining to you why I'm eating more raw foods now and how it's making me feel. So some of you have may watched a video that I posted, I think it was a few months back, where I think the title of the video was something along the lines of why I do not eat a fully raw vegan diet. And I basically tell you a few points of why I do not like to eat a fully raw vegan diet. So some of you are probably thinking, if you've seen that, you're like, okay, if she's made these points about why she doesn't want to eat fully raw and then now she's eating fully raw, there's got to be a little bit of contradiction there. And what I have to say to that is that our bodies are ever changing, and our current lifestyles, our current situations are always changing. And I think it's important to follow through with your body of how you're feeling within that day, within that week, within that month, and that year. So I feel like whatever I had said before about raw foods, for instance, like, I was only able to feel full and satisfied for 3 hours, that's changed. Like, I can literally go 4 or 5 hours after a fruit meal and feel satisfied. And I don't know what it is. Something's different, something's changed in my body, but I feel really good that way and it's working for me, so I'm just doing it. Another thing is that sometimes, I mean, last year and the year before when I tried to go fully raw and I couldn't sustain it, because after 3 hours I would feel some dizziness, I would feel a little bit lightheaded. My body telling me that I needed more food, I needed more fuel, and I wasn't able to feel satisfied on a fruit meal longer than 3 hours. However, for the last few weeks, I've been going, like I said, 4 to 5 hours for my next meal, and I don't feel that way. I feel really good. And I don't know what I'm doing differently. I don't think I'm doing anything differently from my last times eating raw foods, but whatever I'm doing, it's working for me right now, and I'm feeling really good, so. The whole point of this video is to tell you and share with you my experience and how it's making me feel, and to really inspire you to follow intuitive eating and listen to your body and listen to your body's signals of the particular foods that you want to eat and the foods that make you feel your best. So who cares what anybody else is doing? Certain things may work for them, certain things may not work for them, certain things may work for you and not work for you. So go by how you're feeling, go and really just follow your body's signals of cravings and hunger and fullness. Satisfaction, and then you will, by doing that, by eating the foods that make you feel your best, you will be satisfied in all aspects of your life and not just food. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you're new here, I post videos pretty much every other day, so I will speak to you guys next time. Bye.